Stop and get that! $4,000!
Stop!
$3,000 and a spin!
Stop!
Stop! No! Duck. Get her duck, Dave. Where?
You saw them do it.
Peter got you.
Stop!
Oh! $89.50.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Rod, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, the game where you can win a bundle or you can lose your shirt. And now let's meet the players who'll be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Sherry Kinnison. Hiya, Sherry, how are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Belated applause, but you got it. Sherry, you work as an employment counselor.
Basically, as an employment counselor right now, I'm a mother of a beautiful, almost 9-year-old and a 2-year-old, so a few more months before I go back to work full-time.
I see. Congratulations. Now, let me ask you, you had something happen at the place you work? What happened?
Well, the people that hired me had to practically kidnap me. They had to buy the business that I was working at so that they could get me. So
it was a quasi kind of kidnapping.
I've been kidnapped, yes. That's a... I never let him forget it either.
And what is this button you have? Can you get a close-up of the button on Sherry's dress? What is that button?
It's an anti-whammy button because my 2-year-old loves the whammies, and I have to have some kind of a defense.
Give the 2-year-old the whammies, and you take the money.
He can have them, sure. Mm-hmm.
It's a good deal. Let's see if it works out for you.
I hope they read.
All right. Let's meet our second player, Michael Martinez.
Martinez.
What do I know? I wanted to see if you knew, Michael.
Yeah, I remember.
We're not going to give you a spin for knowing your own name, but congratulations. you have a lousy job, Michael.
I do.
What is this? You work in an office with 30 women?
I just seem to get all the luck. I'm always surrounded by beautiful women.
And you're the only male in the office?
Only male, yeah.
Hey, it's a lousy job, Michael, but someone's got to do it.
Yeah.
What a guy, Michael. Congratulations. Let's see if you can make some money.
Yeah,
right.
I want to just go for it.
Right. And let's talk for a moment to our champion, Helen Reiner, with $15,045. This is the Helen Reiner fan club. Hey! Helen, you want to make some more money?
I'd love to.
They want you to make some more money, so let's get to it. All right, players. I'm going to ask you 4 questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at our big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, terrific prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, hey, stop! 4,000. Look at this guy! I'm going to talk to Mr. Carruthers about a little bit more money. I'm making a lot on this show. Now, on the other hand, you can also hit a whammy. If you do that, he reduces your total to 0, and then that's not happy time. So let's avoid them. Give all the whammies to Sherry's little boy. Okay, you all ready to press your luck? Here's the first question. Let's say you're packing to fly overseas, and you can't decide what to take. The answer to this question might help you make up your mind. How many bags can you check without paying extra? Sherry.
3.
If you are right, Sherry, you will pick up 3 spins. I'll give your answer and 2 others to Michael and Helen. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer 3, 1, or 2, Michael?
I'll say 2.
2, says Michael. Let's go over to Helen and see what she says.
I'll say 2.
2. Well, on overseas flights, you're allowed 2 free bags. Sherry doesn't get any. Michael gets 1, and so does Helen. And here we go with our second question. According to the book Words, what is the most commonly spoken word in America? Helen?
The.
The. All right. Is the correct answer the, I, or you? Sherry?
I,
says Sherry. Let's go over to Michael.
I'll agree with the.
The. Well, the most commonly spoken word in America consists of 1 letter, I. I. I, I. Sherry picks up a spin. She'll get it momentarily. There it comes flying in. Michael and Helen, everybody's tied at 1. And here comes our third question. The Soviet Union has banned what popular American board game? Sherry?
Monopoly.
Monopoly, she almost broke her hand. All right. Is the correct answer Monopoly, Scrabble, or Clue? Michael?
I'll agree with Monopoly.
Monopoly, says Michael. Let's go to Helen.
Monopoly.
Monopoly. The Russians say Niet to Monopoly. Sherry goes to 4. Michael goes to 2, and Helen goes to 2. Fourth and final question. Let's get some more spins. What was the crime that landed Sophia Loren in an Italian... Okay, Helen?
Tax evasion.
Tax evasion. All right. Is the correct answer tax evasion, speeding, or shoplifting, Sherry?
Tax evasion.
Tax evasion. I can't even speak today. I'm having a problem. Michael.
Definitely tax evasion.
Tax evasion. I said it. Sophia Loren spent 17 days in stir for tax evasion. You're going to put me in stir for unable to pronunciate. Sherry winds up with 5 spins. Michael winds up with 2, 3, sorry, and Helen goes to 3, 5. Hey, a lot of spins, guys. I'll tell you what, you're all going to have a chance to take those spins with a big fresh luck game board, no matter what they total, and make some money when we come back after this. So come on back. Make some money? You want to take those spins and turn them into dollars? I figured as much. Well, we've got $13,000 up there on that board, as well as some prizes and some surprises. And, of course, a few whammies just to keep you honest. Remember, each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's très important. Multilingual here. Because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and everything is at stake each time you spin, and 4 whammies put you out of the game. So that would make me very sad, and you make you even sadder. So you want to avoid the whammy? We're going to go to the player with the fewest spins, Mikael, with 3 spins, no dollars. Are you ready?
Ready.
Make some money, Michael.
Okay, no whammy. No whammy. Stop.
Video disc player, Michael. That's not a whammy. That's $749. 2 spins left. Looking for more money.
Bucks.
Looking for
Come
big
on,
bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Puts you into 4 figures, Michael. 1,049, 1 spin left.
I'm gonna go.
Gonna go. 1,049
okay,
at stake.
Come on. Big bucks, stop.
$1,500. Right. That is big bucks, Michael. 2,549, a nice tidy sum. Let's see, we got a tie between Sherry and Helen. Player to my left goes first. Sherry, let's see if you can better 2,549. Are you ready?
Okay, yeah.
Here we go.
Stop.
Home computer, Sherry. Value of $765. Second place, 4 spins. Here she goes, looking for big bucks.
Stop!
Stop at $650. Woo! Brings your total of 14, 15, 3 spins, $1,100 less than Michael. Here we go, says Sherry.
Stop!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
One for the 2-year-old.
That
okay,
one doesn't read.
That's it. That's all you want, right? Just the one.
Just want the one, yes.
Okay,
the
ordering up. $0, 2 spins. You want to make some money?
Big bucks! Stop!
Two whammies, 1 spin, though, so you can make some more money, but you don't want to go into second round with 3 whammies. So you got a little bit of a dilemma. Hmm. What you going to do, Sherry?
Press my
Good luck. Play. Here she goes. Looking for some money. Stop at a swivel rocker, Sherry. Value of $758. You are in the money. Second place for now. We have to go over and deal with Helen, who's got $0, but she's got 5 mighty spins. Our champ. Let's see what our champ does. Oh. Champ picked up something from Sherry. I think his backside would be bruised enough by now. Okay, Helen, 4 more spins. You ready? Stop at an exercise rower. Value of $250, Helen. Third place, 3 spins, 1 whammy.
Time to
keep going. She's poised and ready to go.
Stop.
Stop. As you can see, Bikini. This is not Ladies' Day on Dress Your Luck. Both ladies have two whammies, $0, but you've got two spins left, Helen.
We're going
to
pass them.
We're going to pass them. I can see that. Michael, they come to you, 2 to 25.49 that you've got to take. And that big first place
come
is
on,
at stake.
Bucks.
Here we go.
No
Let's see if we can make some more money. $300. So far, so good, Michael. 28.49, first place
one
at stake.
Time.
One
no
more
whammy.
Time.
Stop.
$1,000. That brings you up to 38.49. We've got Helen at $0, Sherry at 7.58, and Michael, you're leading, which means you have the advantage with 38.49. Well done. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises. So hurry on back. Club out here. What a fan. You got a large family, Helen. Well, I'll tell you what I've got for you, and for the other two players, I have four more questions, which of course means spins, and this round a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. With that in mind, are you poised and ready? Well, are you
yes.
ready? I didn't hear anything. I didn't know. What do I know? Here comes the first question. USA Today says that to make this room more sensual, here's what should be used. Light colors, lots of mirrors, a minimum amount of furniture, soft lighting, and sensuous fabrics. Michael?
The bedroom?
The bedroom. Well, if you're right, Michael, you'll pick up three spins. I'm going to give your answer and two others to Sherry and Helen. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer the bedroom, the living room, or the dining room? Sherry?
Bedroom.
Bedroom, says Sherry after some contemplation. Let's go to Helen.
I'll go with the bedroom.
You'll go with the bedroom. Well, the room we're talking about is the bedroom. Heaven knows how sweet it is. Sherry gets a spin. Michael goes to three for buzzing in. And Helen picks up a spin. Well, what other room? The dining room? Very strange. We got some kinky writers. Okay. If you know something about the age of this state's population, you'll understand why its official song is The Old Folks at Home. What state is it, Sherry?
Kentucky.
Kentucky. Is the correct answer Kentucky, Arizona, or Florida? Michael?
Go with Kentucky.
Michael will go with Kentucky. Helen, what do you think?
I think it's Arizona.
You think it's Arizona, huh? Old Folks at Home is the state song of Florida. Florida, yes. I didn't write it, folks. That's the honest-to-gosh answer. Helen, come on, Helen. Everybody stays at one spin for Sherry, three for Michael, and one for Helen. And I'm going to give you another question, just because I'm a nice guy. Just for nostalgia's sake, we'd like to know if you remember what legendary blonde sex symbol was the first Playboy centerfold. Helen.
Marilyn Monroe.
All right, is the correct answer Marilyn Monroe, Jane Mansfield, or Kim Novak? Sherry?
I think it's Kim Novak.
Sherry thinks it's Kim Novak. Michael, what do you think?
I think it's Jane Mansfield.
You think it's Jane Mansfield. One of each. The first Playboy centerfold was Marilyn Monroe. Well done. Sherry and Michael stay where they are. Helen picks up three spins. It goes to four. Kim Novak was never a centerfold, much to my chagrin, but she wasn't. There's still time, though, isn't there? Absolutely. All right, fourth and final question. A kebab is any kind of seasoned meat cooked over charcoal on a skewer. But what specific kind of meat are you preparing if you're having shish kebab? Sherry?
Lamb.
All right. Is the correct answer lamb, beef, or pork? Michael?
Lamb.
Lamb, says Michael. Helen, what do you think?
Lamb.
Lamb. Well, shish kebab is, of course, lamb. Sherry winds up with four. Michael with four. And Helen with a big five. And all our players will be taking those valuable spins to the big board to decide who the winner is going to be on Dress Your Luck. So come on back. We're back. And just because the audience is so great, I'm going to give the audience a spin later. What a deal. They're a terrific audience. I'll tell you what we have for you players. We have $50,000 in cash up there in that big board, as well as some prizes and as well as a few whammies, although you've already taken about four away from us. We still have some up there, so you want to be very careful. Let's look at the player who wound up with the highest total in round one, and of course that is Michael with 38.49. A nice hunk of change, Michael. The advantage with that is that you get to sit back and relax while Sherry and Helen fight it out before they even deal with you. You're going to go last, and that's an advantage. Let's find the player with the least amount of money. Not hard. It is Helen, who has $0, two whammies, Helen. Five big spins. There's the big number. Are you ready, Helen, to make some money?
I sure am.
Let's do it.
Stop.
Stop at $600. Third place. Going to keep going?
Sure am.
Here she goes. Run that board. Let's get some money.
Stop.
A sailboat, Helen. Valued at $1,015 brings you up to $1,615. Second place, about $1,200 less than Michael. Three spins.
Okay, let's go.
Going for it. We don't need any whammies. We need some money.
Stop.
Stop at $1,200. That's what we need. Well done, Helen. $2,815. $1,000 less than Michael. Here she goes. $2,815 on the line. $2,500. Just like that, Helen. From $0 to $5,315. $1,500 more, and Helen's going again.
Stop
at $1,000, Helen. $6,315. You are in first place by $2,500. Well done. And now we'll go to Sherry, who has $758 and four spins. Let's see if you can do as well as Helen, if not better.
Oh,
Sherry, you're ready.
Come on. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. $3,258, $600 less than Michael. Third place, three spins. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a win. Sherry, you've got three whammies. You must be careful. A fourth whammy puts you out of the game. You have no dollars, but you do have two spins. So strategically, it changes the way you play the game a bit. What's your pleasure?
Play.
Play, she says. All right, looking for some dollars for Sherry.
Stop.
Stop at $5,000 on a spin. All right, Sherry. You still have two spins. The $5,000 puts you in second place. $1,200 more than Michael. $5,000, you pick up your whammy and you're out of the game. Two spins left. What do you want to do? If you pass those spins, they'd go to Helen. They get passed. Sherry passes the spins to Helen. Two spins coming to you, Helen. Here they are. You got to take them one at a time. $63.15 at stake. Here we go. On the
here
line.
We go.
Keep that $63.15. $7.50. Brings you up to $7,065. Helen, one more to fight off to stay alive.
Stop.
One more. Stop at $1,000. $8,065. Helen, I think that's six or seven straight without a whammy. Well done. Let's go to Michael with 38.49 and four spins. Michael, right now you're sitting in last
ready
place.
To go,
no
Peter.
Whammies. Here we
no
go.
No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Total now, Michael, is $45.99. Second place. Sorry,
let's
third
go.
Place. Four spins. He's
no
still going.
No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Three, two, one. Big bucks. Hey, you were supposed to wait for me.
Unfortunately, they didn't take him with them. That's $0, but you have three spins left, Michael. One whammy.
Let's go for it.
Here we go. Michael's looking to the box.
Big bucks. No whammy. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop.
Yes, yes, yes.
Two whammies now, Michael. Two more spins. What you want to do is make some money and then think about passing. Put yourself in second place.
No.
Michael's looking for some big bucks now.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. Michael, $4,000, third place by $1,000, and you picked up a spin. You have two spins.
I've got to go.
Gotta go. $4,000
at stake. Big bucks. No
whammies. Michael's looking
big
for that
bucks.
Second place. $2,000. Michael. Strategy time. Strategy time, Michael. You're in second place by $1,000. Helen's got $2,065 more than you. You must pick up over $2,065
go.
To win.
This has got to be it.
Or you pass it to Helen.
Big bucks.
Michael's going for it. Helen's waiting to see if she's the champ once again. Or it's Michael. $1,500 and it's Helen. With $8,065. You did it once again, Helen. Congratulations. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you run right after this message. We're back with today's big Dress Your Luck winner, Helen. Helen, this is your third consecutive win, $8,065. Sit back, you know what happens now. The illustrious Rod Roddy will tell you exactly what you've won.
I certainly will, Peter. Helen, you've won a sailboat. 12 feet of fun and enjoyment on the water. Let's nothing come between you and the water. The mini fish from AMF Allcourt. That prize totaling $1,015 combined with the $7,050 in cash you won today and the $15,045 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total, Helen, of $23,110. Congratulations!
Oh, congratulations, Helen! $23,110. We're going to see you next time. Well done. Sherry and Michael, thanks for being with us. We've got some valuable prizes for you. You played well, I thank you.
Helen,
we'll see you next time. Until then, remember, the whammy's a comer. He'll turn your day into a bummer. This is Peter DeMarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. 4 gallons of Super Scrubbable Two Test Easy Care Latex Flat Wall and Trim Finish for walls and woodwork. Only at True Value Hardware Stores. Plus, Kentucky Fried Chicken gift certificates and special thermal bag. Don't forget the fresh made-from-scratch buttermilk biscuits, too. All from Kentucky Fried Chicken. And Toys R Us, the world's biggest specialty toy stores, present you with a gift certificate to be used at any Toys R Us store throughout the country. Also, Success Boiling Bag Rice. Perfect every time. Once you taste the Success, nothing else will do. And for delicious homemade ice cream and great frozen yogurt, it's the Waring Ice Cream Parlor from Waring, the original blender people. Plus, Isodex lozenges with benzocaine. Give fast relief for sore throat pain. Sore throat, try Isodex. Use as directed.
This is Rod Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.